be so evident that all men are created. And so, my fellow Americans, ask not what your country can do for you, ask what you can do for your country.
Thank you.